Conrad Sangma is slated, designated now to be Meghalaya Chief Minister. He's here with us. Mr. Donkoba Roy is also here. I just want to start by asking you, Mr. Sangma, how did you manage to stitch together that alliance? What did it take to actually stitch this alliance together?
Well, I think there were like-minded parties who had a common agenda and a common interest. And and this relationship that has been there for a long time. And it's just these people or these teams or these parties that have come together. And we propose, as I said, to work under an alliance and bring the changes that we've been planning to work on. So it's just that the like-minded parties have come together. So that's what it is.
And what help did the BJP give you, sir? They said they have only two seats. They'd like you to take the lead. But we saw Himanta Biswa Sarma and other people coming here. What is the kind of help that you got from the BJP, sir?
No, it's not about help. I mean, they're also part of the alliance. And so therefore, it is just that they wanted to be part of the system and the process of forming. So we're working together on it. And I'm very thankful to all our alliance partners who have really shown faith in the government, in this particular alliance, I'm sorry. And we've come together. So it's all the partners have worked together. You noticed him because he's a minister and, you know, he's always around. But all the partners were there. Mr. Donkoba Roy was there. Mr. Renington was there. People from our, Mr. Hick was there. But you didn't notice them, but you noticed him. So
no, we did speak to Mr. Roy earlier in the debate. I want to also ask you, sir, where do you think the Congress faltered? They were also there with the single largest party. Why do you think they did not manage to stitch together an alliance?
No, I think there's a large anti-incumbency in the last government. And as I said, most of the political parties that have been fighting this election fought this election with the incumbent government. So therefore, we saw all the political parties that were against the government come together. So it was natural. So I think it was the anti-incumbency that went against them and their policies that the government and the people, were not for.
Once you do form the government, sir, can you list out your priorities? What are your priorities going to be?
We've been mentioning this a lot in the press also earlier and in the election, but governance is a very important issue for us. We want to ensure that there is a good, clean governance that takes place, a transparent government takes place, a government that is going to perform, implementation of schemes are done well, sincerity, commitment has to be there. Of course, areas like infrastructure from road to power to water is important for us. Social sectors like health and education, food and service supplies is very important for us. Youth is an important sector for us where we want to ensure that jobs are created. So these are all spectrum of things, but below it lies good governance. So if the governance is good, implementation is good, we feel that we can deliver, and that is what we're going to focus on.
How do you ensure the stability of a government in a rainbow coalition like this?
It's never easy, but what I'm very thankful and happy is that we have got very good partners and we've got good MLAs, committed people who really want to make a change. And I think that is going to be the biggest strength of this coalition.
One more question. How do you respond to the Congress's allegations of horse trading, sir?
There is no horse trading. Where is there the horse trading? Everybody has come happily and and wanted to be a part of the change. And that is what it is. So I think it's just allegations they're making. I have no comments to make about those allegations.
Thank you so much. So you have all the allies here and the Chief Minister Conrad himself. If he does form the government, it will be interesting to see how such a coalition goes forward in Meghalaya. With Nakul Rabha in Shillong, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.